back to the Brendan Byrne Arena for Game 5, where entering the third period, the Caps were trailing by one. But they exploded for three goals, including Dino Cicerelli's eighth tally for a 4-3 win and a 3-2 lead in the series. The Caps returned to the confines of the Capitol Center to see if they could drive the nail in the coffin. Capitol fans knew that this night would be different from past playoff games, as Lady Luck seemed to be shining down on the team as the Devils missed two glorious scoring chances in the opening stanza. Then, with 11 seconds remaining in the first period, Steve Leach intercepts an attempted clearing pass and pumps it in between the pipes for a 1-0 lead. In the second period, the Caps score their third goal. Kevin Hatcher, with the defense all over him, feeds John Druce out in front. He slams it home off his own rebound. Later in the period, the Devils score on a fluky goal off Rod Langway's skate, but that would not be enough to beat the Capitals on this night. They go on for a 3-2 victory and continue to run down a dream.
Sun beat down, I heard the radio walk, I was driving. Trees went by, me and Del were singing. I was flying, yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery, going wherever it leads. Running down a dream. I felt so good, like anything was possible. Hit cruise control. Rub my eyes. The last 3 days, and the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine. Yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery. I put the pedal down to make some time. There's something good waiting down this road. I'm picking up whatever is mine. I'm running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery.
In the Patrick Division Finals